The vision might wait for her girlfriend to come back, but how's mom gonna get to work? She's not thinking of. She has to get to work. So he has to do that shit for tomorrow either way. Or even saving gas. And we can continue the doll thing. Or we can, you know, yeah, because we have to clean the beast at least, so after that we don't have to go there anymore. Candle for this beach thing. And then the beach will figure it out. Because Saturday I think I'm going with Bobby. He's going to play in both schools. He's going to take an Uber. I have to go to town. I have like 2 weeks to figure shit out.
Yeah.
It's blocking me.
That's why I'm glad we have each other to, you know, help each other out.
Like I said, if you're able to do me a favor, suppose he can't. I wanted to give you the money for the gas because we'll get fun. I wanted to check because it's a long distance from the beach. It's a far drive from my house.
How far is it from Dolphin?
Oh, I'm not sure. I have to check on the application on my phone. Just the Dolphin and then I put if I change my location to Dolphin and I do that and it sees how far it is. I think that fuck enough is an hour, so from Dolphin, it's right next to 30 minute drive or so. If I'm going to do this, I can do Dolphin early in the morning, I'll do Dolphin early in the morning. And you just pick me up and then we go over there. Because I want to get there like around 12 o'clock in the afternoon.
I just gotta figure out what I gotta do, because I have to find somewhere to sit for a while until you're done.
I'll put out on a drink. You can't always walk on the beach. It's the fucking the bitch. That's what it's about, right? It's the bitch the fucking. You see what's holes. That's the thing. Like the little thing with the chain and shit.
Yeah, I get the. I know. Beach is usually like that.
We should get his shift to start like soon because tomorrow's the last day, so he works Tuesday, so he has to get that thing figured out like this week. Tomorrow, but not this week, tomorrow afternoon. Because after that, he has to be taking it to work every fucking day. They gotta go tomorrow in the morning and do that shit. They can't go Sunday, it's closed on Sundays, but they still get the license plate and shit. They gotta go do the license plate. Not even that much money. He's only 600 bucks. That's not how much it is. It's cheaper than that.
It's not even close to being that high.
My mom's kind of cheaper. He's just, you know, he's just over exaggerating because I've gone with him and she doesn't pay that much money for that. The money I gave her?
Mm-hmm.
I very much used it on, what she used it on? She used it on, she used it on fucking shit. On her loan from Antoine. She never does that. Except I think she's done that. She never does it. This was just yesterday. Yesterday? Yeah, yesterday.
I didn't mean to upset your dad yesterday.
Huh?
I didn't mean to upset your dad.
Yeah, apparently he got mad because he didn't say hi to my nothing. I don't know if he's gonna take it like that. Shit.
I didn't know the guy wanted to say hi to me to begin
she
with.
He wanted to, yeah, I'm pretty sure he said that he didn't say hi or nothing. And I thought it'd be a good thing to not be saying hi to somebody.
Yeah, I felt bad after you said that.
I think when he held back because of how he was like nice to you and he hugged himself. Shit, I know that, I get that. I get it. It's understandable, but she said even though that is, doesn't matter.
What the heck? I don't remember how to run in this game.
Hold on a second. I'll be back, hold on.
Thank you.